Pompiczki, pompiczki. O Jezu. Zapraszają na przyjęcie.
Ben!
Orzesz. I zapałam go? Oh.
Me and my fucking mouth.
Holy fuck! What are we gonna do?
Someone's gotta stay back. In case.
Come on, man!
And if all this goes bad, you might be Clementine's last hope.
We'll keep an eye out.
Ow! I'm okay! I'm okay. Just get me out of here.
Are you okay? What the fuck happened, Ben?
I'm sorry. Just get me up. My legs hurt, I think.
We're gonna get your ass up.
Really? I thought you...
Oh. Oh, yeah.
Fucking hell.
What is it? I'm okay. I'm okay.
We can get you up. We can,
Ow! Oh, God!
He's screwed.
He's not screwed! He can't die down here!
What do you want to do, Ken? We can't...
Fuck! Fuck! Oh God, don't let them get to me!
Hmm.
Do you have any bullets left? This has only got one left in it.
I'm out!
Shit! Get the fuck out of here.
What?
Go back. She needs you, Lee.
Kenny!
This is not a discussion!
Okay. I'm going.
Good. Get back up there. Now!
Fuck. Leave him, Ken! I can't let you do this!
Fucking go! You sons of bitches! Oh, fuck! Kenny, please!
Wash.
What happened?
A jak zawsze źle wybierasz te opcje. Dobra, trudno. Nie spolszczyło mi tego.
Heard a shot.
Kenny made sure that Ben didn't feel any more pain than he had to.
What?
It was Ben's biggest fear, you know. Kenny had one bullet and that's how he used it. God, poor fucking kid.
Hmm. dlaczego mi się zostały napisy polskie.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Sorry.
He did what he had to. All the way to the end.
Dobra. Ostatni epizod będzie taki.
We should go.
Right behind you.
Do you want to talk? As soon as someone dies, they don't immediately have to have their sins forgiven.
He was what passes for a friend now.
I understand. Look, Lee, this is a shitty time, but I want to clear something up.
What is it?
Clementine, I know Kenny was your guy.
Yeah?
Well...
You guys would be great for him. Keep her safe.
We do our best. You know that.
Good. Thanks. Whatever your best is, I'll trust it.
That's all you can do. Fuck. Be careful across here.
Przejść powoli i myślę, że
River tutaj... Street's just up ahead.
Aha.
Whoa, careful.
Even the buildings are full.
They never know where their next meal is.
That's a thing to say.
I didn't mean...
It's fine. Let's go. Marshall's Hotel is around the corner of the block. We have to cross here.
Well, at least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Mm-hmm.
Who's going first?
You're the lightest.
He's got a busted leg, and you're walking for two. I'm obviously not doing so hot. Decision doesn't make itself. Two should go across first.
You're the lightest, Omid. I'll follow right after you.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. What exactly?
Meant what I said about Clem.
I didn't doubt it. I appreciate it.
How are you feeling?
On się robi coraz bladszy, czy mi się wydaje?
Krista! You next!
No, dawaj teraz ty. Huh. Lepiej pierwszy. Chyba się to nie załamie. O!
Shit!
Shit!
Co teraz zrobisz, Lee? O Jezus.
What are you gonna do?
Can you help me?
I don't know what we can do from here.
Anything!
It's fucked, Lee!
I'll figure something out.
There's not a ton of options.
No.
Fuck it. I'm going for it.
Going for it?
What does that mean?
It means I'm already bitten. I just have to push my way through.
What the fuck?
Dobra.
Find me when you get down.
What the fuck does that mean?
It means what it sounds like. Hotel's around the corner. Find Clementine and me as soon as you can.
You're crazy!
There's no other way.
Crazy. Jesteś na tyle szalony, żeby mieć crazy, masz. O Jezu, byś po to szedł naprawdę. Co dalej? No, dobra już. O, you're crazy, masz. Poszedł sobie crazy. O, żeż. Ja ci pierdolę. Co teraz zrobisz? Aha. Zaczynamy mordowanie. Każda weźmie mi w drogę, by coś teraz zginie. To jest... zginie to. Jesteś. O. Co? Tu tam łazi. Aha, a kto?
I got us adjoining rooms.
Hello.
Okay. This is Sybil. You look horrible. And you're missing an arm. Go over there.
Just Clementine.
Put your things down.
Let me out! Who's out there?
What a school just in you.
Quiet, please, sweetie.
Not your damn sweetie.
Your things. There.
This is all I've got, okay?
Travel light. I don't believe you.
Kim ty jesteś, palancie?
Do you know who I am?
No.
No. I don't know anything about you.
You wouldn't. People like you don't. Now you're thinking, who would have it out for me, huh? A few weeks back, there might have been a station wagon in the forest, full of all sorts of food, water, things you need to survive. Yeah, I'm not some cannibal, V. Some killer out in the woods. Some villain. I'm just a dad. I coach Little League.
Everything was just out there for the taking. We were starving.
For the taking? Do you know what you took from me?
I'm sorry. Whatever it is, whatever happened, you have to hear that I'm sorry.
That doesn't mean anything to me. I wish it did. I'm not a bad man. I don't believe in vengeance. But I've got nothing left. Have you ever hurt somebody you care about?
Yes, of course.
Who?
Clementine. Girl misses her parents. I'm not them.
I hurt her so bad. My son Adam went missing. I took him out hunting, even though my wife said he was too
Adam.
Young. I figured he had to learn.
My son Adam, coś.
I came back without him, and the look on her face said, "You are a monster." We all went out looking for him. We never found him. I hurt her so bad. Then you took all of our things. You robbed us. I could have earned her trust back, Lee, but not after that.
I'm sorry.
The hungrier we got, the more she blamed me. Until she finally took our daughter Elizabeth and left. They didn't get far. I found them a day later in the road. Do I look like a monster to you?
We all do.
Some more than others. I'm not like you. You killed a man with a pitchfork right in front of a little girl.
It's more complicated than that.
You lied to her about who you really are.
Wasn't the right time to tell her.
The sweatshirt she's wearing was my boy's. You stole that from us.
I fucked up.
Yes, you did.
How could you know all this?
Dawaj. Oddawaj Klementa i spadaj.
You're a monster. You're a murderer and a thief. And I'm gonna hurt you so bad.
No i co z tego? Będę ci przepraszać i mam
Just
dosyć.
Give me Clementine back!
I'd rather kill her myself, because that's what will happen if she goes with you.
Tylko ruszy.
After I heard Clementine on the radio and realized who you folks were, I came after you purely for revenge. But the more I heard about the things you did and the danger she was in, our plan changed. Lee, listen to me. I I need you to hear this before what happens next. I can take care of her. We can have a family. I bet you don't even know how old she is.
She's 8.
Wrong. She's 9.
But...
her birthday was 6 days ago. I know I'm being dead, you know.
She wouldn't be exposed to what
she has been with you.
Ta, jesteś jej ojcem, ta, aż to widzę.
That's not happening. You're crazy.
Ty jesteś...
keeping her with you is crazy.
Jej ojciec był ktoś inny i ty.
Let us go.
No. No, I don't think so. You're going away, and we're starting a new family. Hey, honey. I think this is all gonna work out.
What are you...
I'm glad, too. I wish you wouldn't have had to get this bad, but... it's all over, hon. Isn't it?
Just about.
I hate seeing you like this. I just miss your smile, honey. I miss you so much, Tess. You're gonna like Clementine a lot, though. She's not Lizzie, but she's sweet. She wouldn't hurt a fly.
Słowem, pojeb, kurwa. No, frajer. Co, chciałeś krzywdzić, Clementine? Giń, szmaciarzu.
He would have come back.
That's right, sweet pea.
Frajer, no.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Shh. It's okay. It's okay.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Dajcie zapytać, co się stało w rękę?
Your arm's gone. Why? That's so scary.
I had an accident. We'll talk about it somewhere safe.
You don't smell good. Yes, please.
We need to get you somewhere safe.
Frajer.
And we have to talk, okay?
Yeah.
Everything's okay.